This is Cookcast! Finally it's time for food, finally it's time for happiness. What we have here today, all the pasta lover would understand what we are going to do. If I say you that I have incredible guanciale e incredible pecorino romano, of course we are going to prepare amazing amatriciana. More we will need super pomodoro pelato, incredibile pasta di Martino, spaghetti o vermicelli, how you love to call more, some salt and good quality wine. Let's go! The first step, we turn on the pan, not too hot. We are going to cut our guanciale. Few slices, maybe three. Perfetto, the guanciale, the smell is unbelievable good. I love the guanciale. We remove the skin. We make a good piece and we let this piece cook in slow cooking for about 10 minutes. We'll take out all the fat, will be the sauce, the oil that will go in the sauce of our matriciana. The skin we don't need. You can also remove this part. And we're going to cut in similar pieces. Not too small, not too big. It's important to feel it while you are eating them. Et voilà. The pan is quite hot. Medium high power. Need to cook outside, be soft inside and leave for us the oil. Special oil of guanciale. As you see, I didn't add any extra virgin or something else because we will get everything we need from this amazing meat. Meat in, and now we have just to wait about 10 minutes so we can go forward. Our guanciale is going amazing. The sound, this is the sound of love, guys. The sound of love. So it's frying outside. In a while we are going to prepare pecorino romano as carbonara, cacio e pepe. Don't be afraid, be generous. It's part of the recipe. It's the important part of the recipe. A lot of pecorino romano, like a snow. Don't forget to move the guanciale sometime. Need to cook in every single part the same way. The smell is incredible. Look at this. So the water is in the pot. We turn on the pot with water, waiting that water start to boil. In a while our guanciale is giving us a lot of satisfaction. In a while we turn on our aspiration because the guanciale is giving us smell and smoke. So the guanciale is ready. You can see, perfect, crispy outside. You can imagine how is good this guanciale. Fantastico. We are going to take out the guanciale just and the oil we leave here. Look how much oil went out. This is all from the guanciale. As you saw, I didn't put not extra virgin olive oil. Now we are going to dry guanciale out of the pan. And this oil, we will stir it with a good glass of white wine. Up with the warm and in with the wine. No fear, no fear. Look, look what is going on here. Fantastico, fantastico the smell. When you don't feel anymore the smell of the wine, of the alcohol, you can go forward. Open the tomato with no fear, super tomato. Remember to use top quality tomato. This is from Puglia, Italy. Okay, in with no fear at all, with pelati, like this. We can go a little bit down with the fire and don't forget to add water in the can of tomato to save all the best part of tomato. In with it, down with the fire, around 4 on 10, and we cover it. Not fully, but let some space, like this, and we'll let go for 10 minutes. Slowly, slowly, our sauce is becoming incredible! You see, we have full pelati here. Now we can go to smash, and they will smash so easy because they already cook, and they will give the consistency to the sauce that we want. Amatriciana, we are coming. Then, this is optional, not everybody like, I love spicy, so in Amatriciana you can add some good peperoncino spicy like this, like I'm doing, or not. In the both way, the result is wow. Water is boiling! So now, no fear, guys. No fear with a good hands of salt in the water like this. Just when start to boil, don't forget. Then, in light way as always, opa, a bit too strong. Good portion of spaghetti or vermicelli, how you love more. It's good portion? It's good portion. Good portion in, no fear with spaghetti. Li lasciamo e vai. E voilà, 10 minutes, about 10 minutes, maybe less. Spaghetti will touch the sauce and will happen something magic. E voilà! Our sauce is ready, pasta almost. Don't forget, touch of salt. Pecorino in the sauce, now, no fear, all the pecorino in the sauce. It's becoming super good, tasting very good. So, pasta is ready, we can move the pasta in the sauce with no fear. Stay 1 minute with the sauce to speak at the bar, you know, make love. Pasta is making love with the sauce, phantasmagoric. Fantastico. All in. The last, because we don't trash nothing. Hoppa. Water here, up with the fire. Let's mix very good. Let's get amazing amatriciana. Now the sauce will go everywhere. This is part of the game. Don't be afraid of it. Look at this. At this point, in with half of the guanciale. Then we're gonna leave some for the decoration. Wow, the smell is incredible. The sauce is unbelievable. We have just to go in the plate and try it. Et voilà, plate here, pasta here. Let's go. Good portion, no fear as always. Pasta in the plate. Amatriciana have to be juicy, nicey. Et voilà. Good portion of the sauce. On the top like this, with no fear. Sauce everywhere. Some guanciale too. Et voilà. More sauce on the top like this. Some guanciale that we saved before. For the final decoration. Et voilà. A little touch of pecorino romano like a snow. This is spaghetti amatriciana cookies in Federico Kitchen. The best moment. It's time for testing. I'm going, guys, for the testing. A good bite. Few pieces of guanciale. Follow my theory. No fear at all. E voilà. Thank you, guys. This is my version of spaghetti amatriciana as traditional recipe want. Try to make at home. If you have any question, don't be shy to write in the comment. Of course, remember to leave us a big like. It's small like, but for us it's big, your like. So don't forget to subscribe. Here we are for many recipe, tradition or tradition cast, info about the food. Visit our page, you can see many other video, and be tuned, it's coming the next one soon on KuCast YouTube channel.